Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Well, in Greensboro, police are investigating a homicide-suicide this morning on Olyntha Street. Police say that Ravett Robinson died from her injuries. She was 34 years old. Police also say that Tevin Jolly died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. This case is just one of at least three assault cases in Greensboro this weekend.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.